Here's how to use the Struct Game Exporter, which allows you to export your Struct games into the Unity Editor. First, open up Struct on your mobile device, go to the Profile tab, and make sure you're logged in with Unity, or sign up and follow the instructions on the screen to create an account and set your username. If you haven't created any drafts on your account yet, make sure to do so now. Go to the Build tab where you can create a new game, start with one of the templates, or simply copy an existing game, which will then appear in your drafts. Keep in mind you can only export game drafts and not published games. Next, download the game exporter from our website or follow the link in the description. Once downloaded, extract the files to your local disk. Next, we're going to install the Unity Editor. From Unity's official website, download the Unity Hub. Open the file and sign in by creating a Unity ID account. Back to the Unity Hub, navigate to the Installs tab. Click on Install Editor, go to the Archive tab, click on the Download Archive link, and search for the latest version that the Struct Game Exporter supports. You can always find the most up-to-date information on our website. Once you find the right version, click on the Unity Hub button and follow the instructions to initiate the installation process. When that's complete, go to the Projects tab and click on New Project. Make sure that 3D is selected and set the project name and location from the project settings. Hit Create Project and wait for it to open in the Unity Editor. Now let's add the game exporter. In the Unity Editor, go to Window, Package Manager. Click on the plus tab and add package from disk. Navigate to the location where you extracted the game exporter and open this folder. Select the package file and click open. When that's complete, you'll see a new tab at the top called Struct. Go to Game Exporter, log in with your Struct account, and return to the Unity Editor where you'll see a list of all your Struct game drafts. Choose the one you want to import and follow the instructions. Click Finish and there you go! Your Struct game draft is now a Unity project. You can explore the full power of the Unity Editor to enhance and customize your game. Keep in mind that only assets marked with the Unity logo can be exported, so make sure to use them when creating drafts on your mobile device. Other assets will be automatically replaced with similar Unity assets or with other placeholders. To import another game draft, simply repeat the process by going to Struct, Game Exporter, and following the same steps. Check out our website for more details, resources, and updates, and we can't wait to see what you create with this tool.